Every September, we recognize women in medicine. We are so fortunate here at the College of Medicine in Jacksonville to have an incredible group of women physicians who work with our staff and our patients every day. This year with the AMA, the recognition is called Moving Forward Together. And we're excited that we are able to recognize a number of our women physicians over the course of the next few weeks. As a matter of fact, I have one of those exceptional women with me today, Dr. Melissa Parsons from the Department of Emergency Medicine. Melissa, tell us about WEMS.
Thank you, Dr. Edwards. So we started WEMS 2 years ago. We're going on our third year of Women in Medicine and Science here at the University of Florida, Jacksonville. And we are offering multiple educational sessions over the course of the year, almost monthly, for all of our faculty, but especially geared towards topics that our women in medicine want to hear about. And we also are open to the College of Pharmacy and the College of Nursing and all of our females who are taking care of patients here at our institution.
Women faculty have unique talents, but also unique struggles. And so through our educational sessions, we try to provide women with lectures to help them professionally. And then we also, in addition to the education committee, we have a awards subcommittee. And in that venue, we try to promote women for both local, regional, and national awards.
We're also very excited because this will be, this year, 2024, will be our third Women in Medicine and Science conference. And we already have two before, but this year we're really excited that it will be an outside venue, and we're working with WIMS from Gainesville, with our sister College of Medicine. As well, and we're going to continue to open it to Duval County Medical Society members as well.
So for all the gentlemen out there, when you see one of your women physician colleagues, acknowledge them and recognize them for the great work that they do and the contributions they make to our campus and to our college. And again, for all the women in medicine, Happy Women in Medicine Month.